Hi, good morning, my dear children. Now let us do the third activity. Are you ready for that? Third activity is answer the following. Why do we need food? Why do we need food? We need food to live, grow, be healthy and active. We need food to live, grow, be healthy and active. Second question is, name the three types of food which are good for the health. Can you say the three types of food which are good for the health? They are milk, fruits and vegetables. What are they? Milk, fruits and vegetables. Third question is, why do we need to drink water? Should we drink water? Then, why do we need to drink water? We know that water helps our body to digest the food and work well. Answer is because water helps our body to digest the food and work well. Water helps our body to digest the food and work well. Fourth question is, name some vegetables that can be eaten raw. Do you know which are the vegetables that can be eaten raw? Yeah, carrot, cucumber, onion and tomato. Carrot, cucumber, onion and tomato. Now shall we move to the fifth question? What are nutrients? What are nutrients? What are nutrients? Nutrients are substances found in food which are useful for our body. When the food reaches to our body, what happens to the food? The food becomes smaller and useful particles. These useful particles are called nutrients. So what's the answer? Nutrients are substances found in food which are useful for our body. Now you may write it in your notebook. Thank you.